We're going to see another very entertaining match between Subriel Matias and Baturjan Yukimbaev. And this is junior welterweight IBF semifinal eliminator. Subriel Matias is a very, very great fighter fighting out of Puerto Rico. Fajardo, southpaw fighter, 5'8", 71.5 is his reach. And got to say that this guy defeated many big names, including Fernando Saucedo, Maxim Dadashev, Wilbert Lopez, Jonathan Anis, Malik Hawkins. Only lost to Petros Ananian via unanimous decision, but he has never been knocked out. He holds notable victories also over the Ulis and Bredis Prescott. You all know who they are. The guy is a finisher. I mean, 16 wins, by the way, of a knockout. Subriel Matias is going to go for the finish. Now he's going to meet Baturjan Yukimbaev. Baturjan Yukimbaev fighting out of Kazakhstan. Southpaw fighter. He currently lives in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Birthplace, Shu, Kazakhstan. And this guy is very, very powerful, strong. 70% knockout rate. 18 wins, 14 knockouts. No losses in his whole career. He defeated Ricardo Lara, Miguel Vasquez, Luis Jesus Vidales, Gilberto Meza, Patricio Lopez Moreno, Noah Nunez. I mean, this is the clash of two very explosive, very dominant fighters. Both are southpaws. This is going to be a slugfest. This is going to be a slugfest, a fight until the last dying breath. And these two guys are definitely going to put on a show. That's an awesome, awesome fight. And please don't miss it. I'm sure this will be a barn burner since its early moments. And I really, really think these 12 rounds are not going to last until the end. Somebody is going to go down in this match. It's a very big question who goes down, but somebody will. I predict the fight will not go the distance. This is my prediction. If I have to pick one guy, I'd say Baturjan Yukimbaev. But my initial prediction for this fight, somebody is going to go down. The fight will not go the distance. It will be a great barn burner. Can't wait for it.